Let's do my skincare recommendation, guys. Third take ko na to, sorry guys. Third take ko na to ng skincare recommendation. First, you need to cleanse your face. So, use gentle cleanser, guys. Kasi ang cleanser, guys, ang most damaging part ng skincare. Ito, guys, nasa pH 5.5 lang yata. Super gentle din yan, guys. Napaka-hydrating yan. At the same time, hindi yan nakakadry ng skin. Second, syempre, pwede nyo nang itry itong Nacific Phytoniacin line na nagko-contain, guys, ng 5% niacinamide lahat yan. Good for lightening, hyperpigmentation, dark spot, acne marks. Fave ko to. Fave na fave ko. 8 types of hyaluronic ang kinakontain yan. Eto naman guys, tong Dove naman na facial mousse na to. Hydrating dito. Nagkocontain dito ng ceramide envy. Ang raming kinakontain nito guys, pero super hydrating yan. Yan siya guys, oh. Noong nasa, binili ko to sa Watson guys, may nakalatapal dyan. Nung inalis ko guys, ganyan. Kasi alam ko bawal yata ang foreign language sa Watson eh. Hindi ka, I mean, parang hindi yata pwede sila gumamit. Yan talaga English. Etong, ay, itang. Ito pala guys, ito muna ang toner. Itong Nacific Jajar Teams Essence, napaka-good yan for cancelling the redness and good din for hydrating guys. Nakaka-lighten din ang hyperpigmentation yan. Ito naman, itong toning toner ng Centella Madagascar, napaka-good yan for exfoliation and hydration guys. Nagko-contain din, unti lang to guys eh. Nasa 83% of Centella, but not mistaken lang guys yung kinokontain yan. Ito naman, good for exfoliating. 2 to 3 times a week lang pagkat ng exfoliating ingredients, guys. Good yung glycolic acid. Puti yan ang binigay ko sa nag-turn yan. Siyempre, ang moisturizing niya, Laneige Essential Balancing Emulsion Moisture. Ang tagal na sa akin yan, guys. Gamit na gamit ko. Good yan for moisturizing. And Vitamins Essence Toner na microencapsulated. Good for lightening yan, guys. Essence yan na ta toner. I really love that. Ito din sa Vibrant Glamour, tong retinol lotion nila. I really fucking love that. Sorry guys for that. Yan, for sunscreen, you can use this Anessa. SPF tested yan. Ay, oh, tama. If I'm not mistaken, SPF tested yan. Matte finish yan. Matatry ko rin to guys, tong Vibrant Glamour sunscreen cream. SPF tested yan. Good for yan sa mga hypoallergenic skin types, guys. Ano pa ba? Itong Vibrant Glamour Retinol Cream na nagko-contain ng, guys, 2.5% retinol cream. Guys, ng retinol. Tapos, guys, 8 types of hyaluronic ang kinokontain. Ito ang favorite ko sa line ng Vibrant Glamour kasi nagko-contain ng squalene niya. Good na, super good niya. Ito, guys, kung dito, not for me to, guys, ha. Ito, guys, good to sa inyo kung super oily ang skin niyo. I really love that. Ano pa bang nasasuggest sa mga viewers natin? Yan, maganda rin to guys kung low budget ka. Nasa 1,500 lang yan. Super love that. Yan, gustong-gusto ko yung day and night whitening set ng Origin na yan eh. Yan, pressure blend, masasuggest ko rin sa inyo yan. Tong Olay guys, condition not for me siya sa akin guys. Pero sa inyo baka hiyangan kasi yan. Maganda yan guys for lightening hyperpigmentation. Yan, ito rin guys, good din to for sealing the retinol, good to for retinol guys. Napaka-good din ito guys pag gusto mo i-seal yung hydration. That's my skincare recommendation. Hope you like it.